over time.
Just let me know when, because I'm going to go take a shit and watch the game.
You're bad.
Okay.
Dude. I want to be like Flower. So cool, dude.
I'm naming my name Dandelion. That's my new name when I go pro.
Alright, well, you're kicked from the Overwatch League before you even get there. Sorry, bro.
It's the battle of the plant. Dandelion versus Flower.
You don't respect the grind. You don't respect the grind.
Hey, I know more about the grind than anybody else here, okay? I mean, look at my level.
Well,
I'm a higher level than you. What are you talking about?
Look at Chuba's level. He knows more about the grind than any of us.
He's average.
Gold plaque.
He's an average player.
GM Mercy made over 1,000 hours.
What a Bobbit. Thank you.
I don't know if he's playing support or tank.
Alright, let's free the chat with all the spam so I can coordinate with these fools.
I should have warmed up. I didn't get the warm up.
Are they all support players?
Looks like it. Besides Disu.
Disu's not.
If we roll these guys, it's not my fault. It's Jeff's script, not mine. I take no responsibility for the following.
Wait. What if we get rolled? Is it your fault then?
Yes. No.
Probably.
Dude. They have 4 support players, 1 DPS, 1 tank.
What are they doing? Fix my Winston jump issue. No, I want to die.
And when I say DPS, I really just mean Tracer.
I mean, that's what a DPS player is.
Alright, boys, let's kick some ass.
Alright, boys and girls and lollies.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
What the fuck, 12-year-olds?
Don't forget about Korean.
Alright, let's
get up.
Don't tell me what to do.
Get up, Torp.
Don't tell me what to do.
Get up, Torp. Get up, Torp. Right now, get up, Torp.
Never.
I'm throwing. I'll actually throw. Do you want me to go Reinhardt? Do you want me to go Reinhardt?
I mean, sure. I bet I can eat
easy.
This anyways.
I'm teabagging him. With
honor. So what's up with the game?
It's just not starting because people haven't loaded in.
Oh.
Their team are running on McDonald's Wi-Fi.
Dude, I've done that.
Damn!
Wi-Fi
is
probably where it's at.
That's Liddy.
Alright, are we running that triple tank? Is it happening?
You wanna try it?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a scrum.
Ryan's already a hog.
Ryan's already a hog.
Tomorrow.
Are you gonna hog, I guess?
Oh, I made 6 hogs. Yeah.
Where's our god hog? Yawning. Ori.
If you replace the first letters of god hog, it's god hog.
I want everyone shooting into that
wait,
shield.
Wait, wait, wait.
Yo, listen. If you rearrange and take out some letters and add some new ones to Caddis, it's Adolf Hitler was right.
Sure.
Yep.
Hog-gog.
Hog-gog.
You know, I have 300 hours in this game and I've never made the basketball.
Really?
And I try every single match.
I've made it by mistake. I've never actually been able to learn it.
Oh, Sayori and I are professionals.
I don't understand how you, the ball doesn't work. It doesn't work.
It's got some kind of physics.
It's out of order, guys.
Oh, god damn it, I messed up.
I got left behind because I was AFK. Watch Tracer behind.
Oh,
in that man. God damn.
Okay, he's right here.
Thank you.
I'm back. Okay. Ryan, kill us, Ryan. Thank you.
It's 1 point. The Tracer's just behind us.
Just one.
I'm not a good.
point.
Where to one?
Get this cap and let's start moving up. I have shatter.
They're going to jump top left, jump top left.
Through server. See him, he's at the doorway. You gonna hammer this?
Are we, we're holding doors, right? Come on, boys, get up here.
We all here, right?
Left side, left side, left side.
They're down.
Ryan's one at that stair. Just push him.
I have chaser on me in the back. I have tire, I have tire.
Oh,
I got so sorry.
Idea, but it happened.
This chaser's just a constant.
Yeah, tracer's in the back.
We gotta kill it. Hello.
Got her, got her. Just stagger on the point. Keep
coming back with tire. I'm coming back with tire. I don't know if you should use that though.
Too late.
Okay. Too late. We tired it.
Just keep it all up.
What up, fools? I'm here.
They're using ults, they're using ults, just keep us stalling.
Just don't use any ults. Are you guys
gonna win it or no? Keep stall, keep stall, keep stall. We can keep stalling.
Just keep us stalling.
Okay, jump off map, magic.
Hello. Greetings.
Are we on left side now?
Are we close to grab?
Oh, we, I think they'll just let us push straight through.
I have my hog ults.
We have grab and hog.
Grab hog.
Alright, let's go.
I'm going. Zarya's gonna look for Graf here.
I got three in it.
I have Chaser behind, she's just fucking me. Chaser's low behind.
Amping on point, amping on point.
Going back up the doors.
There was a flaw in my approach.
I don't think
you're
I
alone, can. You're alone,
Kev. Oh, right.
I went up and they pushed in. Yeah.
Nice, we're tied. We're tied.
Thank you. Okay. I got another one. I got two.
I'm with you, Six. Let's do this shit.
Oh, yeah, I'm throwing. Big shatter.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get charged.
You have no more? No, heals it up. Just get out, you're not winning.
Get out. Why'd you guys stay back in that when I pushed up, bro? I don't know.
Because we were killing the tracer and we had no healing.
Okay. Yeah, we capped and I immediately went doors. That's my fault. Walking up.
We're down.
That's my bad.
Yeah. Yep. That line.
Let's grab it. Join with me.
Nice hook. They have no Moira.
They're down the main healer. They're
just giving us all this room. Take advantage of it. I'm in a trap right now. Tracer's behind us.
Sorry, one. Let's grab it.
They grab me.
I'm almost up tire. I'm not gonna use it.
Don't use it. Get ult. How close is our grab?
90,
okay.
Wanna tire grab?
They're giving us all this room to walk in. We just have to win the fight on point. Because we're getting this hard.
Running out of time.
I can't hit it. Oh my god, I'm down. Touch point. I have tire.
I'm dead. That's gone.
I was focusing too much time on this chaser. She was such a harassment.
Well, I practically killed myself just trying to get to the point at the end there.
Well, I mean, that chaser completely, like...
They gave us all the room. We should.
We didn't even make it the point.
You also coalesced way too early in that.
Alright, I'm getting off Lucio.
Do we Farrah now that Mercy's not?
I would like to run our regular 2-2-2, which we destroy people with.
Yeah, try it.
Nice winning.
Just try the Farrah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Round 2. Capture the objective.
Just looking for a jump in the back immediately. I'm here. I think that went point.
Yeah, they're going point. They're going point.
Chaser on our back one. You recalled? Jump in that Zen. Zen's free.
Huge.
Dead.
Huge.
Right. Moving to point in 2 seconds. I have to jump. Alright. On point. Use Zarya. 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 Zarya.
Fire. Fire low. Fire low.
Zarya. 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 Zarya in the back. Zarya.
Fire one. Fire one. Fire one.
On Ryan. On Ryan. Tracer half.
Right now. Right now. Right now.
Tracer no recall. Tracer one.
Dead. Fire. Fire.
Mercy. Mercy. Res. Mercy. Res.
Behind you. Fire. 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 Which one? Which one?
Dead.
Nice.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. As far as outside. Right side. Yeah, there's endpoint. Endpoint. Endpoint.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Yes.
This objective has my name written all over it. Okay, well now we're not probably.
No. Keep fighting. Keep fighting.
Zarya one. Zarya one. Zarya one.
Get the Zarya. Get the Zarya.
Zarya one. Zarya one.
Dead. 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 Get this all on Ryan. On Ryan. On Ryan. Ryan's dead. Get Tracer. 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 That's no recall.
Can you behind you? Behind you?
Theory?
Can you see where any heals? Theory?
Trying to move up to these doors. Come up.
Holy shit, I get to touch the point for once.
We have barrage.
Where are we? Where are we, guys? Where are we all the way back there still?
We're holding doors.
Woo!
I'm here. Alright. Where's he? Okay, down there, on.
Please show me your left side.
We have enough. I'm Matt Hobbit. This next fight is the winner. I'm
taking. Oh, almost got another. I've got you.
Thanks for the assist. Tracer, left side.
Tracer, left.
Tracer, left.
Monkey Mark. Looking for Brock. Looking for Brock.
I'm on there, Zen. Zen's dead. Uh oh.
And, well.
They have no healers right now.
Tracer's on me. At main courtyard.
Back to point. We need a
defog.
Because we had two low tanks and I wanted to try and save them, which we did.
It's fine, it's fine. Fight's over.
I'll ask them. I'll pull this one first. They have a monkey.
They're barrage, they're barrage, bro.
I'm waiting for monkey to jump down. Yeah, right. Let's monkey, 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 yes. Monkey, monkey free, monkey free. Dead.
Don't let them res that, don't let them res that. I need boosters. I'm gonna... Zen half.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Get that mercy, don't let it res, don't let it res.
Zen one! Oh, I was Zen one in courtyard.
They come back.
Get up.
Let's go top.
I'm 30 to barrage.
Going up top side.
Barrage up top.
Are we able to do a jump?
I'm ready whenever you are.
Alright, I want to jump that Zen in two.
Tracer's coming behind. Tracer's coming behind on me. Oh my god, dude!
Where are you?
Both healers are down.
They have no heals. They use bomb. Go to point. Get that far! She's standing still.
They're down a lot.
On this monkey?
It's the fight lost. Fuck.
That's primal. I'm on Mercy, 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 Mercy. Mercy's dead, nice stick.
Mercy's down, Mercy's down.
3, 2. Where'd he go? I'm on Zen. Zen's dead.
Please kill this Tracer! Fuck!
You got him back.
Fire one.
Tracer, no recall. We got the cap.
Can I get a taxi, please?
Can we get that Mercy? Okay. Six to get him.
Don't let him touch. Get the Mercy,
Mercy is one? Okay.
I cannot get 2 points. This tracer is spawn camping.
You went to point too soon, and one of those, you called everybody to point when you hadn't won the team fight, and they were able to frag out your backline. You need to focus on winning the team fight first.
We only go to point if they've won the team fight. If they win the team fight, we go to point, because that's just stalling out time.
Yeah, but if they've won the team fight and you don't have the point, then going to point is feeding.
I mean, Tracer can do that, but not our entire team. Wait.
Don't send your team to point if they still control it and you haven't won.
Lucky, Winston. Dead. Up, get this D.Va. D.Va's at the pillar, D.Va pillar. She's free. Dead.
Get this Lucio.
Against Lucio, he's free.
That's it, guys, I'm quitting the team.
He got me.
On Mercy backed out.
That's my fault.
Lucio's on point.
Get the fair, she has no Mercy.
Lucio's alone on point, can we kill him, please? Okay, now we get Monkey. Mercy, get the Mercy, Mercy's rising.
From the beginning. Thank you. D.Va's half on point.
Prisoner recall. Back point.
You needed a goddess. Damage increased.
That's high.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Can you need help?
I'm with you. I didn't realize she had pulled.
Then left side.
They're going left. I fed there. Mercy flew into point.
She's marked.
Chasing around.
Get out of mech here.
They're round two.
Far white.
D.Va half. Monkey half. Both tanks half.
Far half.
I hear that chaser. I'm gonna go for something low risk.
So you said you want me here.
Oh. Nice.
There's no recall.
Their fair is marked.
They have no res.
I have trance.
Chaser going left side. Wait room.
Mucky. Marked.
I'm gonna barrage soon.
I'm dead.
Wait. Fair one. Let's get you that outfit. Experience complete. Version. Hi.
I'm here. I'm ready to initiate self. My ultimate is charging. Blah, 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 blah. You needed a goddess? Right beside you.
Help me. It will get back. Lucky. Okay. I got the spawn kills.
No, I threw.
Down.
Keep stall. Get out. Fight's lost. Yep. They use demon bomb for that world.
Now.
They should have Zenul. Mercy.
Yes, they do.
They definitely have primal. He hasn't used it at all. They swapped soldier, they don't have that. Maybe a barrage. Walking up.
They just used barrage.
I thought we used barrage. They used it as well?
No, we both used it.
Alright. I'm on their Zen. That was my fault.
I did not know.
Yeah, I got booped and I just kind of went wolf.
Alright, back up.
Yes. I got
I kind of wanted. I'm gonna go Genji here.
You needed a goddess?
What?
The doggy.
Oh, sorry, that's me.
I was like,
alright, walking up. There's Zen's playing at that stairwell, right side. Yeah. My
ultimate is D.Va marked.
Can we jump him?
Soldier has no healing.
Jump that Zen in 2 seconds.
Let's initiate Valk. It's last fight.
One. Okay, Zen's all the way in the back now. I'm on him. Zen ult.
I'm dead.
Zen ult up. Yep, between Zen. Zen's half.
Justice,
Monkey one, monkey one on point.
He's dead. I'm on Eva.
Securing the objectives.
Monkey's getting on point.
I'm backing out of point, backing out of point.
Primal.
I'm gonna set barrage,
Marked.
Monkey one, monkey one. Monkey down. I'm coming back with barrage.
Mercy, Mercy's one. Mercy half, Mercy half. Mercy half in, outside, outside. Mercy one on point.
She took me out. I took out their Mercy. They're down three, they're down three.
I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Hello.
Get a regroup, get a regroup. That one.
You needed a goddess.
Alright. Walking up. They have no comp. Jumping in. Someone
wow.
Get point presence. Point.
Oh, move fair, fair, fair. Take out fair. Don't let barrage. None.
No heals.
That can touch point, maybe.
That monkey jumping in there.
That was the pharaoh we needed to kill the whole game.
I don't know why I'm so tilted. I really wanted to fucking beat these guys. They're not that good. We're so much better. Just let them fucking win. Jesus.
Yo, wait, go.
Am I playing?
Alden, you're tilted because you got destroyed by a tracer until I told Six to actually go focus the tracer. For the end of that, you cannot keep running Pharah into damage boosted soldier with Discord. Right, you said you were gonna go Genji and you took too long to swap off to Genji.
Well,
you
I mean,
were,
I thought
you
I was doing okay
to Surger.
The end of it. I don't know.
But it's gonna be easy for them to focus you down like that.
Yeah.
Or you guys could go jump the Zen and delete him from this video game, and that would help a lot too.
Did that to me first fucking 3/4 of the game.
I think the biggest problem with that though, on Gardens, was that the monkey came back and was able to stall it out, but you guys invested in the next fight without taking into consideration what the other team's ult kind of be like. Right? Like,
yeah.
You had a whole, you're like, alright, let's initiate with Valk. You know, it's last fight. It's last fight for you to win, but it's not last fight for the game to be over. There's still tons of percent. Can you shut up, Siri? It's still tons of percent for you to actually work with. You can build up a bank of ultimates. You can put yourself in a stronger situation. You can force them to use ultimates and whittle it down. But you can't just throw ults and hope that it sticks.
Yeah,
that's literally what happened. You guys were like, it's last fight, let's initiate with Valk. And I look and you guys still have 60% of the point that you can afford to play with there. You had another push that you could have gone in, you could have forced out Transcendence, you could have forced out Visor, and then you could have come back and won it more solidly with less ults and then had better ults to deal with the respawns.
Yeah, I was going to say that. I think our comms, when it comes to focusing targets, are okay. I just think that comms, when we're regrouping and pushing and talking about all economy and stuff, aren't that great.
No, they're hugely non-existent.
Yeah, that's what I was feeling last game.
Sitting this one out, because I don't know why I'm so pissed off. Usually I get shit on every game, but it doesn't piss me off this bad. Jacob, roll call, Jacob.
Here.
Lily. Magic.
Here.
Six.
Yeah.
Skyrim.
Here.
Katisk.
Yee-hee-hee.
Hey, Lily told me she was going to check her Discord or whatever, so just give it a second.
It's going to be...
interesting.
Wait, Fab's not in the game. Whoa.
Whoa.
This is gonna be weird.
2018 and Fab's not in the game.
This is gonna be weird.
Dude, none of the literature club are on the team right now.
Yo, I'm gonna grab a water real quick. My throat hurts. Right back.
Hey, Draft, you know what that is?
Why?
Because Doki's a trash game.
Hey,
wow.
Fuck off, dude. Will he say something? Can you guys hear the mic?
Your mic's
so quiet. Just a little super quiet, but
I
yeah.
I can turn your volume up. It's all good.
Say something now.
Okay, is it any better?
Yeah, that's better.
Yeah,
a little bit. I've got you at 100%, and I'm still straining to hear you.
What are we doing?
You should try sticking your mic inside of your mouth, and then do that.
Alright.
Can you hear mic off?
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright,
can we talk again? Because I'm going to turn them up 200%.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
What?
Can you invite me to the game? Cause I got nothing to do.
Oh yeah, bye. Where the hell have you been?
What have you been
I've
doing?
Been here, dude, you
just
you
been
were
sitting
playing
here.
With the, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's go.
Like I never got an invite. I won't even ask how my day went.
No, I asked multiple times if we were missing anybody. And you never responded, so.
It's your fault.
I have no recollection of this. Let me look at this team. Let me see if you guys really should be losing.
No,
we shouldn't.
Don't look at
They're
their powers.
Just playing against them.
Because they have four support players.
71% win rate on Tracer. That's not bad.
I haven't been here for a minute, so I feel like I'm a little bit there.
What tanks are we
This dude
right?
is a Marcy one.
We'll be doing reset dive. So, kind of better, whatever.
So, what healers are we running? Like for me, healer. Cause I like Ana, but
Ana's Zen.
It's up to Lily.
The one game that Monica isn't here.
Team strong Ana Zen on this. Or used to.
You guys should take advantage of them having a week off support.
Oh my God, that was sick.
Wait, bro.
That was sick. Don't if anybody's watching my KM game.
And also as a D.Va player, because this is my first game with you guys, I like to focus down Mercies, so...
I think we all like
Everybody likes to focus down Mercies.
Wait.
Yeah,
but
I don't like hardcore focusing
down. I'm gonna hide behind them just in case they have a Widow, alright?
Watch this,
don't feed.
Jacob, I'm not gonna feed, what am
Jacob,
I?
Not you, the D.Va who's gonna focus down the Mercy.
Oh, I didn't work that
I
time!
I really hope
I don't die.
The one time I just
think I am.
Bro, I want you to feed immediately now.
Alright.
Don't play here with us, let me play back.
This is risky! Tell me if they have a Widow, please.
Yeah, tell me.
We can't yet.
They forgot my Kriginji.
Okay.
Alright.
I don't think they have a Widow.
Remember to play my sightlines.
No Widow, no Widow.
Make sure to play my sightlines so I can get damage, okay?
Yeah, they have no Widow.
Monkey under bridge.
He's marked.
They're all under bridge.
Wait for the cart to move up. Wait for the cart to get around bend, then we jump. We can't go under there.
Asleep.
Nothing. Alright, now we're looking to jump in. 2 seconds. One. Alright.
I'm
on
number
three.
I can't.
I just got melted.
He's on?
Dead.
Monkey off.
Monkey marked.
On the sauna. Nice. Pop me off.
D.Va.
Thank you.
Shit, I'm in here by myself, aren't I?
Yeah, sorry, I didn't want to fight anything, I was slow.
D.Va out of mech,
D.Va.
She's one, in close. You should just kill her. Just kill D.Va.
Nah, she's useless, Keep her here.
Yeah, just tag her. I'll DM her.
Kill her now.
She'll probably be looking to kill her now. I can't,
no,
though. It's okay, but she's still out of mech. She's still out of mech for this fight, so it's okay. I got my back. My
ultimate is charging. Genji's on.
Nice.
McCree on the high.
He's half. I'm gonna stop blade, 20 off. My
ultimate is charging. Whoa.
They're not pushing anything, so let's just stay here.
McCree's just sitting up here.
Let me know a target and I'll back him with you.
We're not. At this point, we don't have to worry about anything. They're not pushing cards, they're just kind of sat there.
Alright, we pretty much up blade.
Okay.
We don't want to dive them up here because they heal us.
I'm right there, McCree. I'm top. Oh no.
Nice.
On the monkey.
They're all up.
Monkey's half. Give it that really weak mech. Give it one bar.
My Valk.
You've had a mech, Lever.
I'm
gonna stop destroying. I have trance.
My monitor's off. Oh, never mind. It's back.
It's okay. I play with mine off all the time.
I play with my eyes closed.
What's the monitor?
Alt-wise, what do they have? They have Blade, they have McCree, all the less damage, they have... They have everything. They should have everything.
I didn't know their McCree's there. Albert Mercy, Albert Mercy!
Give me their McCree. Okay.
Genji won.
Genji out. McCree out, McCree out.
Get on deck.
I'm anti.
It's gone.
I'm dead.
That was horrible.
60 seconds. I kill two.
I'll touch since.
Nah, it's gone.
Okay, yeah.
They still have ults, so we would have just staggered through. Try and get out. Mercy, if you can't flip.
We have three more.
Go on the tiger.
Next fight, if you want.
Okay, you still have a second.
Pretty close to mech.
There you go. Come up.
McCree's top left.
Yep.
What should you be focusing, Cad?
The McCree?
Yeah. Huge bubble.
Cat. Alright.
Yeah. I got shredded.
You jumped without your diva.
I can blade here if you want. I can blade here.
Yeah. Let's leave the bomb. Blade and then I'll bomb it.
I need a support. No. I can't be the only one in there.
I'm bombing it.
That's a big bomb.
I got Zen, but
McCree on part.
Monkey on me.
Where?
Cart. Okay, we got this.
Only problem I didn't jump the McCree a little bit sooner is because the Genji was up there, and I was scared the second I jumped, he's gonna get on our mercy.
They have Widow. No more McCree, they have Widow, okay?
Okay, Smagic, be ready to look for when I pull it.
I'm gonna play really far back.
The opposite side.
Pushing cart right now. Cart.
She's left side, Widow left side.
They are moving cart. Okay, marked. On a cart.
I'm anti.
On us half.
I'm coming back.
Getting dope.
They're healers.
I need healing, I'm one.
Get one. They have no heals,
I'm 1 HP, I need healing. Thank you. Diva one.
I can't jump up there right now. Get on this monkey, Monkey's dead, I'm jumping their Widow.
Nice.
Backed out. Set up on the high ground again.
No changes so far.
I've got self-destruct for next fight.
Alright, halfway to blade.
Mercy, come up. Watch your head. I say that? Their Widow's playing really far back. I'm gonna try and get on her, but...
They have walls.
Okay, I'm not in this fight right now. I'm on the Widow. Their Widow's not in the fight either, though.
Any heals?
I got two of them.
Big. Both healers are down. Genji half.
Genji one. You can kill him. Nice. Focus hard now. You can take your D.Va.
Alright, we have Blade.
They're calling the Genji.
Big bomb.
My ultimate is charging.
I feel like I can't jump.
Alright, I'm gonna Blade for last fight, but we have to force his trance.
There we go.
I'll get on Zen. But
their Widow's is really. She's really far in that doorway. When I go for her, I have to commit to it. So I'm not in the fight.
Just, I don't know, maybe. Monkey's on cart!
I need healing.
I'm getting on the Widow a bit.
Monkey's marked.
Monkey out?
Yep.
Widow's dead. I'm on Zen.
Nice.
I'm not in there.
Zen's right. I got you. Attack.
Monkey point.
Get you.
Monkey one bar. Actual dead, okay. Diva. Song, Bob. Diva.
Killer, this is right.
Can't make it!
Question, guy. The Mr. Guy. Should I jump the Widow there? Like I was? Like, since she's so far back in the doorway, I kinda have to overcommit to her.
I was with you, so...
Yeah, I know you were with me, but what I'm saying is, like, when normally, the idea is she's, you know, kind of forward so we can kill her, but when she's so far back there, I'm out of the fight for so long.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe D.Va should go, because I feel like she has a little bit more of a chance. I don't know.
Sky, we restart so both teams have the chance to play the entire map.
Oh, okay. So, I assume we're going D.Va. Honestly, we could run Pirate Ship.
Pirate Ship works for long lines of sight. There's not, I mean, there is some, but with all the high ground.
Personally, Pirate Ship works, because if you run a Bastion, because, like, they're right next to you. Like, they have to be right next to you. I don't know. Most of the time, when I run it on this map, you just completely destroy. Or I do.
Do you run it in solo queue?
No, I'm talking about, like, even in scrims, when I used to scrim. Like, running it, yeah, I just destroyed.
It's funny, even if the bubble wasn't there, I was literally reflecting it, he would have died.
I just... Okay. Remember, guys? Reinhardt, Moira, remember, Mercy. Guys?
We're fighting on top, okay? No, go into the tunnel, okay?
Attackers incoming a pretty in 30 seconds. Laid out plan here.
Do we? We do?
Yeah. Fight, is one fight of our better maps.
Yeah, I agree.
We can fight top, and then we can dive on them. Our supports can go into the server room, and they can heal everybody. And then we can get on cart.
Yeah, we're getting out dough here. Sure, we can go more standard.
Can we look him here to see if they peek?
We have a sonar. We're gonna shoot a sonar at the top to see where they, what they have in with Era. One. Attackers incoming. We'll see it. That'd be top right.
Stop the page. Yeah, Genji. Yeah.
Alright, I'm jumping up in two.
He's got Moira.
One. I'm up. On their McCree. McCree, no flash.
I can't hit anyone.
Okay. I'm on Genji.
It's marked.
I can't see anyone either.
That D.Va's pretty weak.
Get on McCree. Let's get on McCree.
I'm on McCree. I'm on McCree.
Genji's on point.
Hey, Maro, but I'm out of DM.
They're staying out of my sidelines.
They're getting up.
They fell. Yep. They all came off the high ground. We own the high ground. Oh.
David. Yeah, I'm gonna search.
Back up. My ultimate is
charging. D.Va's half.
Who do we dive here? Three?
Yes.
Get that McCree out of the fight, then we go for a wrist or something. I'm gonna call it. When I call it, he dies. You guys ready?
I'm not ready.
Alright, we're walking up to the stairwell real quick.
Ah, shit. McCree's up here. He's out!
Where's up here?
He's on.
I'm killing him. I got him.
Nice, Genji. On the Genji.
I'm getting him.
D.Va. Half. There's bomb. Watch out.
Nice,
dude. On Orisa.
Orisa, no shift.
Marked.
Dead.
Get Moira one.
Get that Moira.
Didn't get anyone, but...
D.Va.
She's marked.
Kill her.
Alright, we have Blade, basically.
Genji, left side.
Get through in a cart. Look at you.
I'm up here. You can't take it.
Alright, I have Blade for next fight. This is gonna make you feel better.
Oh, let's break it. Damn! My ultimate is charged.
Crew's dead.
They're down both healers.
We need calls.
I'm on. Genji.
Try to cap if you can. My main priority is cap.
Keep moving cart. She does nothing here. We have that cap. Okay, never mind. She's out of mech. I'm Moira. Hi, Noon. Watch out.
I ate it.
D.Va, or is Orisa? That's Orisa. Sorry.
Genji. Genji.
Look for staggers.
I'm looking.
D.Va, she's here. So is Moira, both of them. Moira's half.
You go that way, I got the other side.
Moira one. I can't kill her, she's gonna kill me.
She's gonna kill you.
She's one.
You can't do that without help.
Yeah, you're right. Moira's still one down there.
We're gonna stop the next fight.
Over here. Ultimate Mega. You got it. Alright, Bomb, I can try to stick Orisa here.
I'm on the Orisa. Orisa's out of position. Orisa's way out of position. Kill the Orisa, she's out of position. Kill her.
Dead.
Get in the high ground.
More no soldier marked.
Mercy, come up.
More in stairs. I can get on soldier.
Nice.
Almost up blade.
I'm ready top left for a dive.
Eva.
Mark. Are we a blade? We have blade.
Easy.
You got a mech?
Get you one.
Lucio?
On this Orisa's half.
Orisa one, Orisa one.
Nice.
Where?
Where?
No shift.
I don't think they'll have any bad spawn. We can look.
I got the fire spawn.
Diva.
She's gonna get out. Nah, she's faster.
Your Mercy got long spawn, by the way.
Oh. Okay. We got long spawn. Everybody reset.
Back up.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get out.
You're gonna die, whoever's up there top right.
I'm Gimme.
Nice job, Spider. My ultimate is almost ready.
Kill him.
He's one. My ultimate is almost ready. As soon as he puts another shield.
Diva's half.
That bomb is actually.
Get them more.
No.
I can't.
Thought it was gonna be big.
We're coming back. Have another blade. 20 up blade. 20 up blade.
Take an L.
I have blade, but this soldier needs to be off of high ground. Wait.
The soldier's gonna have.
Did they just use Coalum?
Yeah,
they probably have beat drop though, right?
Yeah, they probably do.
How close is a visor?
I'm on 16.
Okay.
We could initiate with Falcon Visor.
We don't have Visor yet.
We're gonna initiate with Blade, I think.
We could.
It'll get B drop, and then we can Visor to clean up.
Soldier top right.
Soldier top.
I'm gonna kill that soldier first, alright?
Soldier in 3, 2, 1, I'm on him. Fell out. He went all the way around, I can't get him. There's B drop. You got the soldier, nice. I'm jumping the Orisa. Fought to Moira. On Orisa's free, I'm up.
Got Orisa?
Diva, or send. Diva's really weak,
Is your half?
You got the mega behind. Moira, free. Diva coming out of point, she should be half.
Orisa?
Diva. Genji?
Here, promoting point.
I'm holding left door.
Moving the payload. Let's party up.
My ultimate is charging.
Good round.
Nice, guys. This was a good attack.
Left door, and they just had two people who could walk in through me.
Ooh, I was popping off.
That was a pretty good game. Two, three.
I've been getting much
magic. Don't use your dash on a Lucio until after you've seen it boop.
Yeah, you're right.
Because otherwise, he'll destroy the rest of your blade.
Yeah, I know. I was just hoping he already used it. I was wishing.
Yeah, there was a reset, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Yeah, I know, but I wanted to see the Pachi.
Wait, what did you call it?
The Pachi.
Like...
Yeah, Pachi.
Can I smoke it?
I mean, you can.
Lunar Horizon.
It's PUBG's distant cousin.
Mother, may I?
Yeah.
They're not really punishing me by Genji. I'm playing super aggressive.
No, they haven't dived Jam Jacob one time.
Yeah, I'm a little bit about that.
Yeah, they're letting you walk all
anymore. They don't have to trace her anymore, so there's nobody to dive Jacob.
They're letting me walk all over.
They had the chaser.
That's when Jacob pulls out his J. Jonak.
I mean, they're not punishing me at all, though.
What?
That's, apparently, my school averages a 70% in grades. That's good, man.
Are you the average is like an A.
Nah. I live in a great place of Alabama where that's actually good.
Yeah, dude, in Alabama, if you're passing English with a C.
Dude, I fail English almost every year. I'm so bad at English. I hate it so much.
Okay,
I can
you're
do
still
math.
Probably one of the smartest people in the whole high school.
In science, I'm really good at English.
English, well.
Ursa Hogg.
Yeah. You want to Ursa Hogg because of this quad tank?
Ursa Hogg.
Cool. Here's the thing. Here's the thing, though. We can't counter dive a quad tank. We need to look at other things.
No,
even
no,
if they don't run quad tank,
I
we need to
try. No, okay. If they have quad tank, then this is going to work perfectly. I want to try what we usually do. Right? But I want to run a Reaper and a Moira instead of the Mercy and Genji.
Alright, we can try it. Because at the standpoint of what we normally do, we get rolled because there's nothing we can kill. Cass, why are you in my room? Go, bud.
Yeah. So what we're going to do here is we're going to set up in the same spot we usually do because quad tank always goes underneath. Right?
Yep.
And then you can drop on the point blank with the Reaper, and Reaper and D.Va are going to focus a tank that is not Roadhog, and Winston and Tracer are going to focus the Lucio so that their mobility is killed. Don't be afraid to back out, let them get the point, but that's still the plan. Okay?
Okay, you said Moira, but I actually kind of prefer Ana. Ana Zen, because Ana can anti.
Ana Zen works too.
And then,
or do you
yeah.
want me set up as Reaper?
Yeah, Ana Zen is huge too.
Stairwell?
Is, I guess.
Is that?
So you Billy, can you play Zen, please?
You want me to set up a stairwell over here?
I would think so. I don't really know. Where would Reaper set
no,
up?
You guys both set up about, like, you set up on the end of that platform. Yeah, right there. No.
Okay.
No, go back. Bye-bye. Right
I
where
still play back
at.
Here, though.
Right there. If they're running quad tank, then you just drop on the top of them.
Well, Arcing Mitch is still coming in, so.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's easy.
I hear the Rhine's
right.
Wait,
yeah,
the
Rhine's right.
Good punch hit point. Alright.
Another
D.Va? He was anti, D.Va anti, D.Va anti.
Winston also anti?
Roadhog got me, Roadhog won.
Don't focus
Ryan,
the
Ryan,
don't focus the Roadhog, the rest of the tank's the weak link.
Yeah. Ryan's half, point.
No heals, no heals.
Get that Ryan, get that Ryan. Hog no heal, hog no heal.
I'm almost there.
Did we get the hog?
I'm just grabbing a health pack, I'm gonna die
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I fucked that up. It's okay. A slight 4k for the boys.
We're coming so, back in.
Katie, give up percentage, stay alive.
Monkey's coming in, monkey's coming in. He's asleep, I'm jumping over him. I'm on D.Va, or over it. Moira.
Do you guys wanna win this? I can.
Yeah. Get in here, we can win.
Alright, I'm coming.
Someone's gonna touch.
I'm on.
I almost got bombed, but I'm taking a lot of damage.
I have Blossom if you guys can keep stalling.
Monkey purple.
We're investing too much in this team fight.
Sorry. Yeah.
That was just a huge lack of setup. We weren't set up at all.
Yeah.
I think
they're up. They didn't swap, so they have ults.
Get on.
I'm on the Ryan. That's my ult.
You see one.
Keep a bomb. I don't have bubble.
I'm getting melted.
Wow. That was great.
Yeah, so. What happened is we didn't set up on point A, and it cost us the first fight, and then we ulted into a losing fight, and that let them steamroll. If we hadn't thrown all those ults into that fight, then we could have stabilized on point B.
I was told we wanted to win it.
I thought we
that's fine, but they were wrong.
Wait, was the plan to like drop on them when they went underneath? Because they kind of just went under all of
you. And that was the plan, but your healers were still working.
The healers were.
We didn't have peel for them.
I tried, but it's kind of almost impossible.
It's almost pointless.
Well, Zen needs to stay alive. And
yeah,
the
Zen needed.
Yeah.
The Discord is the only way we kill those tanks fast enough.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was just a lack of setup at the beginning.
Wait, are we gonna bring Pod Tank or no?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I should have recalled when
I wouldn't run Quad Tank.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Quad Tank is so boring to play.
I love it.
And it requires you want to run Quad Tank.
I love
if we lose this fight, we're gonna have to think about what we do if they have all.
With Quad Tank, if you lose the first fight, the other team is going to have enough ult economy to sustain for 2 minutes. Not only that,
so
but you're
have
pushing
to counter
at least 90 seconds.
So just don't lose the first fight.
Yeah.
That's your only option if you run Quad Tank.
Right, so we need more Lucio.
Or you can just play like you're good at this video game and not do the most brain dead strat in the game.
Come on.
Why prefer to play Tracer?
Not
or some kind of skin.
If you wanna, if you wanna D.Va, you can do it.
I'm fine on whatever. Just play upper.
Oh, we
hate this trap. We've never succeeded.
Group up, let's. We have to
be
in one spot.
Up,
split.
It's already going rough. It's already going. Where's my Lucio?
Okay,
right, I'm with you, Monica.
Group up with me, for fuck's sake.
I'm with you, Monica.
All right, we're going left.
We're going left.
Yeah, you
speeding now.
I'm in a trap. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left.
Come on, get through.
I got spam in this door. We gotta push out on him.
Down, Lucio.
That's not true, Lucio. You guys are fun.
I got just wasted tire.
See, that's the kind of comp I would like to run on defense.
Yeah, the other team is running a comp that only counters Quad Tank.
Yeah, so we're gonna go dive.
Yeah.
I don't.
I don't think I can monkey this, actually.
They're staggering me so goddamn hard.
Alright, I'll try it, but it's kinda scary.
I'll agree. These guys.
Junkrat, Reaper, Rode, Orisa, Lucio, Mort. Let's get high ground first, mate.
Yep. This is all about ult economy, right? There's just gonna be awesome.
They already used Junkrat tire.
Four tanks.
I know for a fact they don't have Orisa ult because she's not good enough to get it fast enough. They might have Lucio and Moira ult though.
I wanna jump on their
No, you don't need to.
Monica, can you look for me when I get on point?
Alright,
I'm gonna
need
poke
to bait out ultimates from their team. Yeah, let's go on. Dry run. Force their ult, let's go. I'm on their jump. Jump in the back.
I'm trapped.
All cap.
I might be able to get ult right
now. Crew bar.
They didn't use any ults.
Even a dry fight has to be super clean.
Yeah, I felt like we just said dry run and then we just jumped in and killed.
I don't know who to jump though. Cause
I immediately got ult, so I'll get a pick for us. They don't have.
Strat's gonna hate me, but you gotta jump the Lucio.
Alright,
okay. He's the only vulnerable member of their team. But you're
their
not
Junkrat
plays
pretty cocky. You can get the junk pick before.
I'm
waiting for my blinks to be back.
I have no bubble. I have to use it to not get hooked. Okay, Lucio's dead. I'm in. I'm on Junkrat in the back. That's more ult. Reaper, no raid. I'm ready. Keep her up. Thank you.
You guys gotta get that. You wanna. Oh.
Hey, look at this though. All you invested was Pulse Bomb, and what do they used?
Can we still get this?
They used Whole Hog, Moira, Junkrat, and. Is that right?
They used something else.
Yeah. I think they used that.
Junkrat.
Whole Hog, Moira, Junkrat.
They used it on their own. It's in the kill feed.
I didn't see it.
I can get the Pulse Bomb again. I just got a touch.
They just used four ultimates.
Finesse.
They have B-drop, boys.
Yeah. Do they have Moira ult?
No.
I'm gonna launch bomb.
Junkrat, mark, middle point.
Alright, we're in this fight. I'm on this hog.
Get the road! I got one!
Hog no self heal, hog no self heal.
I got one?
I'm on Junkrat in the back.
I ate a lot of it.
Come on, Reaper. Reaper, no wraith. Get this Lucio.
Lucio.
Reaper, mark, no wraith, one. Reaper, so one.
Thank you.
Yes, that's how you recover from that, guys. Good job.
And we still have
also what happens when you fail a quad tank.
Yeah.
We've never seen
it. What's the ultic on me? What's the ultic on me?
They have nothing.
And what do you have?
Yeah,
what are we initiating with?
Go left side. They're spamming top right. Go left side.
Okay.
Which one are we initiating with?
We're going left. We're going left. Left, left, left.
We're initiating with Valk.
Go full left. Go full left.
No, don't go in the hallway. Don't go in the hallway.
Why not?
Face behind. That's Valk.
I was going that way.
A Junkrat.
That's retired.
There goes that fight. You need to fight an open space. Especially versus that team comp, like, good god.
Well, I wanted to go initially down main, but when some people left, I just kind of called it. Go full left. Alright,
this tracer's gonna get his shit pounded.
And I think we use... How close is our,
20%?
We should walk...
Why did no one call the road flanking button?
Fuck these guys!
It's fine. I don't even know the road I was flanking.
I need it.
That fight is okay.
Back up, Lily. They're gonna dive us. They're gonna start playing really far up because they're gonna start getting cocky. They're winning points.
Alright,
do you want me to get a pick?
Yeah, okay. Look at the rolls. Like, come on.
They used Whole Hog last fight.
They used Whole Hog. They might have Moira.
Yeah.
And
might have Bonkos.
And Bonkos, alright. Jump again, we're just gonna
I tried.
Trust you, Soul Bonk. We need a regroup.
Back up.
We need a regroup. We have enough rolls. We can win this. We need to initiate with Blade.
What I want us to do, break the first shield, should place a new one in the bomb. Then I can get an angle where it'll hit someone.
Yeah, look, we initiate with Blade, we can bomb halfway through the fight when they're all staggered out. Blade in,
or we can initiate with bomb to give them space left to play.
Nice.
So I won't be able to get in.
Alright, we're going in.
Come on. I can play this,
Alright. Once we get a group up,
hog bottom. Bottom right. What's going on?
Full spawn.
Okay. I'm going top right. Let's look for something that we
can. Where are you guys at?
I'm up. We're gonna jump in on somebody that we need to, I guess, get some kind of view.
Pick a target. Right.
Bro, it's
what do you guys do?
Trace behind.
We have to get on board, bro.
I'm stuck.
Jumping in 2. 1. In. Oh, Rissa. He heals way bad.
I've got mech again. Let's break it.
Nice. Okay. Stay alive,
I think we all have something. I don't know, maybe Farrah would have worked a little better. Well, we needed to get through choke without dying. That was cool.
Yeah, one thing I will say, Strat, is don't blade during Primal Rage. You're probably gonna get all of your blade targets just booped away from you, and then you won't get any dash resets.
I don't swing. I hear blade. I stopped swinging, but I think he's still bladed. I shouldn't have primal. I thought I was gonna die.
Well, your primal was okay because you thought you were gonna die. You guys should have initiated with bomb because that's gonna likely get a couple kills, and yeah, then blade cleanup would be easier there because the only shield is a Risha shield, and the point is hugely open. So you could probably either get a couple of kills or force them into a really vulnerable spot, then make an easy blade.
That's what I thought we were doing.
Yeah. Yeah. In my head, I was thinking blade, and when they're all used, then throw a bomb. But
yeah. Well, and another thing to take into consideration too is it's really hard to blade that team comp, right? Moira's gonna fade away. Lucio can boop you and then destroy your whole blade. Orisa can do the same thing with the Hulk.
Junkrat mines are so annoying.
Junkrat mines are eight. It's, you know, there's a lot there that's... It's gonna be hard for you to get a clean blade off into that team comp, whereas using blade for cleanup is gonna be a lot smoother, because the targets are gonna come at you one by one.
King's Row, my guy.
We're gonna be attacking the first, do we wanna want to run quad tank or not?
I'm down for
it. I mean, honestly, I think
we are so bad at quad tank.
It's because we don't go over there.
We're scrimming.
We have to go over how to do it. We just expect us
scrim.
To just,
it doesn't matter.
We just pick tanks and put ourselves on point. Like, we actually have to go over it.
What I've noticed is we don't stay grouped. Like, we run in there with four tanks, and then four tanks go do their own thing.
Right, also, your focus fire has to be flawless, because your damage output is... trash.
I say give it a shot.
Should we try like a dive meta map? If it's our pick?
It's our pick.
Oh. I was about to say, because this is another junk meta map. Like, mine's Zarya.
I watched the Goo Goobers. They move from one target to the next.
Yeah.
And they shit on us.
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Alright, roll call. Jacob.
Here.
Sayori.
No, I'm not here.
It's magic.
Fuck you.
Bye bye.
Here.
Skyrim. Skyrim.
Oh, here.
Kadisk.
I passed away in Nom.
Okay, so we're just waiting on Kadisk and Sayori then.
Are you actually calling him Skyrim?
I'm gonna call him Skyrim.
It's a lot easier to remember.
I'm not used to being called Skyrim.
You're not waiting on me. Alright. I gotta step away from the computer, so you're gonna be without pause for a hot minute if shit goes down. Fingers crossed.
Alright, so,
do you guys like
quick, everybody DC.
Let's put gonna be in front, obviously.
We wanna run our dive here?
No, we're running quad tank.
Quad tank.
I'm doing it, and I want Cad to call out whatever the fuck he's swinging on. We're all gonna just shit on that one person.
You know, this
you're kind of playing for hooks, too. Right?
Who do you want me to play, Winston or D.Va?
D.Va, definitely.
Okay.
Skylum and I are swapping if the fails.
Wait, why would I swap? I'm playing what I would normally play.
Because Ryan Zarya is the
Ryan
meta.
Zarya's
I
the
can't
meta
play Zarya for shit.
Today's the day you learn how to play her.
Can you play?
But I'm
DPS?
I mean, I can kind of play DPS. I'm a better healer than
play soldier?
DPS.
Yeah, I can play soldier.
Okay, then that's what you go to.
All right.
Magic is playing Junkrat. Sleep by Bion.
We'll just have to not run you on this map, I guess.
No, we have to like see how
we triple DPS.
I think we should put him on Zarya just to see how it is.
I mean, I'm a decent Rhyme.
I mean, if you're gonna off tank for us, I think it's important to learn Zarya.
I want to learn Zarya
eventually. I don't think she's too difficult of a hero to learn.
I want to learn her. It's just she's the one hero.
No, just we're swapping. After this, we're.
If it doesn't work, just push. We swap.
Yeah.
Even though this is not the greatest idea, I should probably be on Zarya. No, it's okay. We'll swap after this.
I mean, I can go Zarya right now, but...
I can't play D.Va for shit.
Let's go, boys!
That is not the quad tank setup you want, though.
Walking up, boys!
Yeah, but they want to do it.
We're going! Junkrat trap, kill it!
Alright, someone take... Let's go!
Go in!
Walk into
I'm getting melted. Tracer behind. Tracer behind.
Come up.
I'm dead. Tracer's behind. Be careful.
Part one. I'm not gonna feed it.
Alright. I'm going Pharaoh because they have no hits again.
I didn't get away with it.
Alright.
Alright, you're on Lotus, are you?
Wow, you hit that. Hello.
Again.
I feel like I might be getting frame rate drop or something. But we'll be fine.
Hello there.
Don't fret, Tyre. Please don't
fret. I got cold.
You're dead.
Oh, heal, heal,
I got
heal,
him!
Heal. Whatever, I was about to die anyways.
Yep.
Well, we still have a pig, so I'm not in a position to spawn kill.
Group.
Alright, I'm back. Let's push.
Alright, walking up.
Okay, yep, go, go, go.
Walking around statue. Around statue.
Alright,
we're walking up.
Magic, look to your right, high ground. Look to your right, high ground.
Pop, pop, pop. They're flanking, flanking.
Can we get a pick so I can spawn kill somebody?
Yeah. I can't do anything because of the shield. I have to bypass it.
Well, we shouldn't be running far without a mercy.
Shouldn't be running far without dive either.
Alright.
I'll be watching over you. You needed a doctor?
Did you just switch to Ruth?
Yeah, I have a full search. They have a resource.
Don't betray the trap, I'm gonna go into it. Oh, I wanted to go into the trap.
Yeah, well,
I
have
high ground.
You needed a bonus. Okay, go. Damn it, got no charge.
He has harm, yeah, I'm discarded.
I have shatter, Magic. I have shatter. I'm gonna shatter this fight.
Use your mind to get yourself high ground and go top right and get the Zen.
I'm gonna shatter this fight, boys. Get ready.
Do it. Is it fat?
I
can't get anyone. I'm dead. I got trapped.
It's winnable. It's winnable. It's only Moira and Orisa.
Zen down, Zen down.
Can't push. Very winnable.
Hog behind.
I have tire, I have tire.
What?
Their Zen's down right now.
Right. Push!
I can't.
Stop doing quad tank after
this. Yeah, it doesn't work for us. I've almost got grabbed.
Wait, are we here?
I'm here. I have tire. I'm waiting.
I don't have bubble. I used to put a book on.
He's down.
Zen's high ground.
We traded.
I'm high charge.
Tracer, no recall. Tracer, no recall.
I'm dead.
Oh, hog.
I got fucking baited.
Greetings.
I have pulse pump again. I'll get a pick, and then we gotta go in.
Hold pulse. We have grav. Pulse grav.
Yeah.
Pulse grav.
We haven't done anything with ult.
Hog mark. Then let's go in.
Thank you.
Get on point. Get on point. Somebody touch it.
Charlie, high charge.
I touched it.
Touch it.
You guys gotta get on.
Okay, get on.
No one's in it.
Chase.
I'm high charge. Orisa. I can probably, yeah.
Well.
I told you guys I'm a really bad Zarya.
It's fine. We're not here to win. Well, we're here to practice.
Yeah.
We need to stop practicing quad tank.
Why not?
Why?
Because you guys don't have the people to actually run quad tank.
Agreed.
Like, you had to do so many swaps from different roles.
Maybe.
If you ever notice, when teams run quad tank, they don't swap up their main tanks and their off tanks and everybody. They just run the right people in the right
tank. Yeah, like, the supports don't switch because they need their ults for after the cap point.
Like, if I can't, I have to learn D.Va. I just have to learn D.Va for us to run.
Yeah, pretty much.
I have to learn D.Va, or I have to learn Roadhog. I can't only know how to play Zarya if we do quad tank. Because on a map like this,
I've blended out so that we don't have to swap or anything. People are comfortable on what they're on.
It also depends on the map, right? Like, normally your hitscan player would go to Zarya, but on this map, you need your hitscan player to play, D.Va.
Or Roadhog?
Yeah.
I also think sometimes...
in a colony, you would play Zarya, so...
I was just gonna say, sometimes I feel like we're just putting in people and taking out people just for the sake of them having playtime.
Yeah, we need to figure out map.
I have it lined out so that we can run quad tank and people aren't comfortable on what they're on.
Like, if we know we want to run quad tank kind of map, we have to put that lineup in.
That's very true. You can't just put in a lineup of people and then go, hey, we're going to run quad tank with these people, because it doesn't always work. And that defeats the purpose of practicing it, because those aren't the people you're going to put on quad tank anyway.
Yeah.
But it needs to be planned ahead of time.
And we're missing out, like the last, so this one in Lunar Horizon, we never even got to play a good offense because we were fighting the ult economy deficit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we never got to push King's Row because they just had ult economy on it for a good amount of time. And it's really hard. And we're missing out on practice. Sorry if that sounds mean, but
it's accurate too.
Like, how do I know?
The tracer was not helping, though. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Like, we needed a soldier to help apply the pressure and control the high ground, and help deal with their tracer coming to the backline. Unless you're playing like a super conservative tracer, it's not a great pick on this map offensively, because the flank roots are going to be controlled by, like, Rat and Roadhog. And you don't have the angles as much as you would on some other maps. And it doesn't help the Rhine Zarya comp either, because you need more beef and the shield,
I'll have to peel more, because our Zarya doesn't play that much Zarya. So...
yeah. I like this comp defensively that we've got. I think that if we ran this comp on an offense... maybe with a different support other than Mercy, I'm not sure yet, but I think that would be really strong.
I feel like Mercy's our safety pick. If that makes
sense. I'd like
sense.
To see you on Ana.
Like, I feel like everyone on this team has a character they choose when they don't know what to do. Like, mine, I guess, would be Tracer. I always go Tracer.
Everybody on every team does that, though, so...
Symmetric. I guess mine would be D.Va. I'll get us home safe.
So, if Ana is our safety...
Torb.
Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that.
They have Hanzo.
Andrew.
I'm gonna get scattered.
He already used scatter.
A lot of tanks.
We should have already been zoning.
And charge.
Am I charge? Help!
Yeah, I'm like, I went to go help you and immediately can't.
I alone. Yes.
If you're high charge, you should just stand in front of me. Just fucking push them back. It's okay. You're getting kills. It takes more than that to keep me out of the fight. Atlant, objective lost.
Stop the halo.
Itch.
We're all here.
Okay. Oh, that's neat.
They run the Rhine Winston.
I'm gonna hammer this probably. Never mind.
Fucking start getting kills. If we DMAG D.Va, we have a lot of ult.
I might hammer here. Be looking.
Rhine, I have shield. You have it.
I can do without getting pushed over.
I can stun him and you can hammer, alright?
Yep.
Fuck you, Mark. Deal with this fucking dude.
Go down.
I have hog on me.
Almost got grabbed.
Hog was left, I think he backed out though.
They're swapping, I think. Press tab. Nope, they're not.
Nope, they're still running. They probably have ults. They just want to use them. Take advantage.
They don't have an ult like grab, so they don't have any game.
Yeah, let's take an advantage of that. They don't. They're gonna
Shattis, this is all on you to not get shattered. We need high communication. Yep, you're out there. He's dying. He's gonna die. Back up. We're gonna get shattered if you don't back up. You're powered up. Get in there.
Monkey one.
Diva's low.
Right now. Finish him.
Diva's anti'd. She's more important.
I shattered.
Might as well get these kills while
I got three.
We're here.
It's just Hog's the only tank there. You guys can...
There's a lot of people over here.
I can tire.
Yeah, we can combo. Ana, can you cover heal my way?
Take a sleep. Mom,
I'm dead. It's bad, man. I got hooked.
I fucked up! Oh, I'm alive. She has to run away, and they don't have a D.Va.
Where are we physically?
Choke. I went Mar- to flank Mar- the D.Va, Mar- that way she couldn't get Meg back.
Junkwood's tire.
I need help.
Junkwood's tire.
I'm 15.
Alright.
They're still on D.Va, so
you can just use it, I'll spam into it. I'm Hog's top right, by the way. I should have called that up. Hog, somewhere right side, rush out.
Ryan has shattered, by the way. Ryan's down.
I'm dead. You guys win this, though.
You're down, Lucio. Hog in my trap.
Hold the shield. Bro.
Like, Genji's discorded.
No. Shatter.
Wow. Genji's won.
They went back to Quan. No, that's true. Good work, Skylum. Alright, let's walk into him.
Oh, you have no heals.
Yeah.
I didn't know they were all up. Skylum just killed two, so I thought there was like two people in payload.
Tad's in there.
Yeah, I was stuck in there from the last fight.
Do we need to start thinking about a Reaper?
Give a smirk.
Hi. What's in our back? You're dead. Bye bye.
Unlucky.
I don't have bubble for Ryan, I use it on the tree.
Okay. You guys should start backing up when we're down one.
Fuck that up.
I'm at 100 charge, please heal. Heal. No! Okay, I've got 100 charge.
Can anybody touch?
I can't.
I can attempt. Oh.
I
charged the D.Va bomb. That was great. I came around the corner and immediately charged the D.Va bomb.
Alright, I'm pretty sure in that situation we lose the McCree and Switch Reaper, or do we lose the Junk and Switch?
No, you lose the McCree. His tire is going to be way more valuable than Deadeye versus a shield and a defense matrix.
Liability is going to be a liability?
I don't know if anyone saw it, but my honor was kind
of... I feel like I was like a major part of why we lost that.
Maybe.
Your Zarya actually wasn't that bad. You need to work on your bubble timings a little bit. But mechanically, you're fine.
And mechanically, I'm fine. It's the bubbles that like I have trouble with.
That's
the bubbles
just, that just takes experience. Your grab was fine. You get your bubbles down, you'll have more charge, you build grab faster, you'll be able to throw more of them into matrix and things like that.
As long as you build thick walls.
Yes. That's what it's all about here, is the walls. And then... Fabulous. Your mechanics are good on Ana, but there are some like hero specific things that you got to work on. Your nade management a couple times was a little bit rough.
I haven't played Ana in like a year.
Yeah, I know. Nobody's played Ana in forever. and quickscoping. I'm just telling you what you need to work on though, so that you can like apply that.
I actually don't know what I need to work on.
Yeah, quickscoping and nade management would be the things that I'd say.
So,
Spitfire beat Dynasty 4-0.
What?
Rest in peace.
It's because Jaehong didn't play.
Why?
Did they really?
Because they're retarded, dude.
Oh yeah, they play Keto,
I don't think Jaehong would have changed the game that
much. Dude, Jaehong is so good.
He's nutty, but they would have got ran regardless.
Nah.
I'm looking at the leaderboard. Jacob.
Here.
Sayori.
Did you see the maps that were played?
Magic.
Here.
Nimbani. Six.
Yeah.
Natsuki.
Yep.
Katus.
Hey, it's me.
Soul's actually fifth on like the leaderboard.
Because they've lost two.
Yeah.
Outlaws has only lost two. Like
Spitfire and Excelsior are in first and second.
Yeah, my team's number one.
You're in Toronto.
Yeah, my team's also number one. I'm a Nixel fan.
Boston's number one, alright?
Boston's seven. They're not even getting it in the top.
You're obviously blind because Boston's number one.
Are you an NYXL fan?
I'm number one.
Boston's trash.
Are you in? Wait.
I think you're trash in Boston.
Skyloom's
the best.
Skyloom.
Yeah.
Are you an NYXL fan?
Yes.
Yes, dude, I am too.
Despicable.
Nice.
Yes. Finally, somebody.
Anybody here a Shanghai fan?
Everybody.
Dude, who isn't a Shanghai fan?
I'm unironically a Shanghai fan.
I kind of feel bad, though. I kind of want them to win a game.
Yo, who here is a Dallas Fuel fan? My doggy.
I like the Fuel. I couldn't give a shit about XQC.
Mickey's the main reason I like.
I love Mickey. Oh my god, he's adorable.
Am I the only one who actually likes Taimu?
I like Taimu.
I hate him so much, dude.
Taimu's my least favorite player in the world.
I like Taimu as a person. I watched him make Swedish meatballs.
No, I hate him as a person.
I watched him as a person, the worst thing about Taimu.
Dude, freaking Widowmanes are like the worst people.
I mean, they're such.
Alright, guys,
I mean, every Taimu.
Widowmanes are the best.
Natsuki.
Baby Bay.
Fuck Widowmanes.
I'm reporting Fab now.
Like, Hanzo mains.
Dude.
Hey, I'm a Hanzo main.
Torb one tricks. Widowmanes? Nope. Because that just means they're good mechanically.
I'm debating taking my Hanzo main account and putting it in silver. Thoughts?
I'm so down. Let's throw on my account too.
Alright.
Dude, I'll join you on my Smurf.
Yeah, I'm actually.
It's in like 2800 range, I think.
Yeah, mine's like 27 ish, so. So yeah, let's throw down to bro. Let's get negative. Let's get less than top 500 or less than 500. And then we'll just climb all the way to GM.
We were talking about like everyone getting a new account. That way, we're not really throwing anyone's games and just going down there.
I am fine with that.
Six stacking down there, so we don't make anybody else sad.
But we're down there.
We'll just find another.
My main problem.
What the fuck am I doing?
Daria?
Daria.
I
don't want to lose anybody SR. That's my issue.
You know what would be hilarious? You know what would be great? Is if we went from like less than 500, and then the season after that we get top 500.
Yeah.
We need to
season 2 and then season. No, season 8 and then season 9.
They have a window, by the way.
I've actually got two spare accounts, but one of them's a Genji only. The other one I'm fine with doing it on, though.
I've got. My Tracer-only account, my Hounds-only account.
Yeah, I've got a Genji-only account, and then I've just got, like, another Smurf, which I was planning on doing once the GM challenge.
Did he? That's what that was.
Natsuki, I'm watching you, Zarya.
Oh, God. You're gonna be disappointed, friend.
Yo, Far.
Trust me,
Far. They're running die, pretty much.
You could be a Silver, Zarya, and you wouldn't disappoint me.
We'll see. Lucky went right side. People went right side. Zen's alone. Zen and Ana are in the back left, around the main.
My question is, how do
someone
you get
to match up? Baby Diva match up?
Like, how do you know you're gonna get so much fire on you?
What do we switch to? Dive?
I don't know.
Yeah, that.
Their Ana is really easier.
I don't watch other people do Diva, because then it screws with my gameplay.
Alright, well, so. Catch this high ground.
One of them left. Pause.
What happened? Oh.
Rage quit.
Yeah, I didn't know what to do there. That's Ryan.
There's not much you can do as Reinhardt except to back up.
Can I fill?
Okay.
I want to play. Like, I'll try.
You play Moira?
I'll play Moira. She's fun.
How about Mercy?
How about Symmetra? I've actually done that. I was forced onto the enemy team one time because their guy didn't come back. We won. I beat you guys.
You did not win. What are you talking about?
No, we did. But we almost did. We almost
No, you did it. It was Nepal.
Yeah, we did really good on Nepal, alright?
You did good on Sanctum, that's it.
No, we did really good on Village. We destroyed you guys on Village, don't even.
It was 99-99.
Yeah, but I carried the team on my back. I was hitting some nutty charges because I just didn't care. I was going for every pin I could and I was hitting them. Good day. All I care about is I outplayed Thumper several times. Poor Mr. Thumper. Young blood. Throat hurts so fucking bad.
I'll fill and then I'll just auto lock Torb.
I love it. So guess what, guys? Your boy's thinking about adopting an iguana.
Wow.
Good man. Yeah, fan of him.
That's crazy.
I love it. Great time.
Iguana, huh?
Yeah. An albino green iguana.
That's wild.
Is it just the regular white iguana?
Huh? Right. I want a rhinoceros iguana.
A cat?
Yeah, a cat. I have two of those.
The
cat with a horn. I love rhino iguanas.
I already have three of those.
I just want an animal that won't kill me for once.
I have one.
What's that? You have an iguana?
Sure.
Sure.
It's a regular white albino iguana.
Double white. I like.
Alright, let's
figure
this out. I don't
know if I'll rant. Just put me in. Just put me in at forum and I'll fill.
I'm like at 80% CPU use and 90% RAM use. And my RAM does not fucking drop.
Are you.
I'm dead.
Dude, just play Nekopara in the other tab. That's what I'm doing.
Dude, I can't even handle a fucking Chrome browser.
But Nekopara.
I can't handle hentai.
That's what I'm doing. I'm handling it. I mean, I can always handle it though. Just speaking real.
I don't play Nekopara unless I'm by myself.
I played it. I got to chapter 4, and then I googled how long it took to get to the good part, and it was chapter 5, and I was like,
put me in. They said that they want me to go.
Really?
Yeah. Look in chat.
God, they want a thrower?
I'm not a thrower, though.
By the way, we're gonna specifically focus you out. Just have a great time.
If I kill anybody, I'm gonna teabag the hell out of you.
This is how you try out right here. We just...
I'm probably gonna end up healing. You're never gonna kill me.
Yeah. Dive him and then just teabag him. Let his team kill us. Let his team kill us. Just keep on teabagging.
I'm dancing on him. Yeah, 100%. Your boy's gonna do the Winston boogie.
Oh my god.
Ha 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 ha.
Okay.
Else
I'm gonna do voice chat.
Bro, I always
forget.
Bye,
Skyrim.
Someone start recording.
Six, would you just...
How long is we're actually... is this our last map, though?
Probably.
I mean, we might play one more after this.
You want me to record this last few seconds?
It's better than having...
Okay, keep pause.
Alright, dab their mercy.
Okay, we're not pausing.
Right beside you. I am spotted. Let me get you patched up.
Y'all good?
Are we done?
Their D.Va's out of mech.
Ghost Magic, we're gonna get on this Zenny in a second here. He's gonna die, alright?
Alrighty, yeah.
Wait for them to push guard up, please.
Someone's
biased, someone's behind. Sure.
Right.
Come on him, I'm on Zen.
I'm not with you, what the fuck?
Okay, well I'm not on him anymore.
One, and I just got... Okay, that's cool.
Well, alright, we're falling back.
I heard someone was behind, I turned around and you were inside.
Okay. We can account that to just pausing and resetting. Alright. Their Zen should be the most free person here.
Yeah.
You should be at we all here?
No, I'm not there. Okay, now I'm here. You needed a goddess.
Looking out right side.
I got monkeys here.
Jumping Zen in two. One.
I do.
Yellow in the back.
Get them off me. I'm so sorry, Cat. I can't.
It's fine. I got double directed.
That's stupid.
Bumped me entirely.
That made no sense at all. I almost have Blade, but should I just switch back? It's not your fault, Fab.
Dude, I don't even know what the fuck we're doing.
We're gonna regroup.
I'm switching.
Because they're using a lot of ults.
Far top right, far top right.
Just don't take damage.
We're out. Walking up.
They're down, monkey, right now.
Far top right again.
I heard that for whatever reason I didn't write
this. Die. Never mind. I have tire.
They res their Farah.
Did they just res?
Farah.
I got two.
They have no more back.
I feel like we just need six always on Tracer because he kills everything.
We have Tyre.
That's actually pretty sick. I don't need you to get
there. You should go to McCree though now, six.
Okay.
Greetings.
They have
no
far,
they have a Junkrat.
They have a Junkrat. They're better
they don't have
with
a Ryan,
the switch to standard though.
Nah, they still don't have Ryan, they're running die with Junk.
Okay.
You're gonna need to heal six a lot.
Tracer on backline. I got stuck.
Leave us half.
She's marked.
It's on and down.
Not bad.
They're down a lot. They shouldn't be able to take this.
Coming back. Howdy.
Stay by the strap jam, alright? This strap is for you, champ, okay?
Okay.
Circle. Okay. Right now. Right now. Oh god!
Do a bomb.
There's a Winston in your trap.
No, it's not.
Tracer's on me.
You have mech 1?
Yeah, we want that.
Where's his Junkrat?
Don't let me out. I don't know if I can follow up on him.
Six, you try and get back on the high ground. I have hammer too.
I hate Junkrat. Hello there.
Where does it hurt? Primal, Riptire. Nano, then probably then. Pretty much everything except for both their bombs.
We have Tyre and 30. Let me get you
hammer, and then high noon. That's what we're doing here.
Monkey marked.
Once this shield's gone, there it is. All right. That should be enough to win this. Use that Zen, our best Zen.
big.
Cad, you have to contest.
I am.
Monkey Mark.
Tough.
Oh.
God, we use Ludo.
Tracer.
My ultimate is charging.
I'm just still here. You're still here. Can we kill her?
Where is she?
In there.
Halfway to tire.
I'm at 70 on my next hammer. Greetings.
Alright, almost have tire.
Winston marked.
Good luck, Jam. I have Chaser. Chaser got me. I have tire. I'm coming back with tire. Do we need it?
I can hammer these.
Rest in peace, Fab. Nice hook.
Nope, six. A clean hello. Not gonna lie, I thought I killed her when I charged.
Well, she was like literally.
Yeah.
Alright, we have pulse bomb and I have for last fight.
We can do this. Can
we get a quick pulse on support? Maybe. I'll try.
Alright, I'm gonna position myself behind them so I can get a fast.
They finally have Orion. Yep, that's what I'm doing. We can do this. Well, I have no shield. Charging the Orion. Never mind.
No!
Yeah. There's. Final point.
Mercy up. Oh, yep, I just threw.
There was so much damage.
I was gonna get
there.
Both of their supports, but Zen took out my tire.
I got melted. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Alright, we gonna run dive? Your hero.
Yeah. God, they're kicking Sky out.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Again? I've seen worse. You're going to live.
See that which is
hello.
So, what's the plan, guys?
Kill everything? Duh.
Okay, yeah. Hello there. I don't even know why I asked.
Murder their healers when we see them. I don't have a plan right now. I can't see.
We never play this map.
You have a mercy.
But attack. Where? Capture objective A. Oh! Hog.
2.0'd.
Yep, that was good. I require healing. Everybody, press. Shield. Press tab. See what they have. Get on number 3. Going up. You needed a bonus. Okay.
I'm waiting for you! Maybe I went too early.
Too late. Yep.
Wait, when you say get on the Mercury, that means get on him, right?
That means kill him.
Yeah.
But the set, but I was, that's what I was saying.
But when
that.
He says, not right now.
Yeah.
Oh, they saw me.
He said that.
please. Alright. Let's get to that outfit. Group up.
Alright, forded the blood.
Alright. I have no jump right now, so we can't do anything. Once everybody's here, we can get on this McCree in the back.
Whenever you are.
Alright. I need to top off before I jump in. Alright, jumping in 3, 2, 1. I'm in. He's dead. On the Ana.
Bloodhawk behind.
Ana's dead. On Arissa.
Fair enough.
Arissa's a win, Arissa's a win. Now Moira.
We're winning. Diva's on. Check me out. There's a hog coming up
behind you. Don't worry, I can't. He's whole hog.
Coming back.
Which means he can't heal himself.
Hello. White Zamer.
It's Hanu. Ah, it's annoying. Let me get you patched up.
Okay, this brush, I have barrage. This, like, get on them for you first.
Yeah.
Barrage.
You needed a goddess.
Damage increase. Right.
Hi.
We're out here. No.
All right, jumping on the up on number 3 and 3, 2. I'm on him.
Fair enough. We're even.
All right, looking to jump in 2 seconds. 2.
McCree,
one.
Stop. McCree on.
He's dead.
I know one.
Bomb goes half if you can kill it.
Ana down.
No, okay. First, he res me. See me?
I bled. If you want to use it. I'm gonna die. Oh, that's annoying.
Get out. I think.
We should just commit transfer next time.
Yeah, I'm sorry. My bad. I should have transfer.
I think I would have died either way, I think. That was anti. We're getting this McCree and this Ana 100% every time.
Hawk marks.
I'm actually throwing, guys.
We're getting them 100% every time. That's the only
thing. That wasn't even sarcasm. Like, I'm actually throwing.
I'm just trying to get everything. Alright.
I bleed.
I need heals before I jump in.
Get this hog!
Alright, jumping in McCree. I'm on the McCree. McCree no roll. McCree no flashbang. Dead. On the Ana. Ana's dead, on Moira. Moira's dead, on point. Okay, it's magic. Alright, buddy.
How?!
Horrible. Absolutely horrible.
I saw that from the far left point of view.
Like, I'm actually tilting.
I saw that from the far left point of view. It's such bullshit.
McCree's
Hog,
he's one!
Hog high.
McCree down.
Oh, yeah. She does the same thing again.
Fair one! I threw. They're still down on McCree though. Okay. Big bomb.
Wait, Arthur.
Their hog's horrible. Get us a Arissa. That's
big
on
big. McCree behind.
McCree's fine.
Nice one.
I would have staggered Ana right away.
Can we get this fair? She's half.
I'm getting her.
No, I'm not, never mind.
Yeah, you're scared she's gonna kill you again.
Skyrim.
I'm gonna
let them play.
Sorry.
McCree on. I blade almost in like 10 seconds.
Almost Arissa if we can.
I'm on.
Arissa one bar, thank you.
We don't need it. We didn't need blade.
I'm counting that ult as being useful, especially because I don't need a swap.
Arisa, Arisa, bad spawn, bad spawn!
Killer, 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 I'm coming back.
She has a Moira on her now. I'm gonna die. I'm such a junker, I knew it.
Yep. Alright, we're just gonna push hard a bit. Vara.
Killer, killer.
Hog marks.
Hog, whole hog, whole hog, back out, back out, back out. He's free if you can kill enough. It's in a really easy position. Okay, get out.
You won't, probably want to switch with Pharah.
Yeah. Oh god. Also, is Widow good in this area? I don't know, personally. Alright, you feel like you're doing a lot.
Ooh, shit. Half of the tire.
Okay, we're still waiting on one more, so I'm not gonna go in.
Doofus, right side.
Alright, they're down more! Main healer down!
Alright, walking in.
Doom one.
Doom's dead. Good call.
Hog right side,
that repair should be healed.
Hog marked.
Hog's dead.
I'm gonna tail. I keep on throwing my tires away.
McCree's free there. Around the pillar. Him. Left pillar, left pillar. Use that shield. You can go in. Murder him. Thank you.
Send Mark in the back. He's one. Oh,
I'm here. And on this Moira. Moira's really weak. Moira's one bar.
Go high ground.
Down.
Use trance if you need to. Don't lose this fight.
Moira half.
Chasing her, I swear.
I'm on D.Va right now.
I'm down. But I have tire. High noon. I'm coming back with tire. Cool.
Fast! That took forever, though.
That was a better tire than the last.
What is it? What is with the general right now? What is that image? I just look over. Is that May?
Is it? You tell me.
I don't know. Select your. It looks like her. It's Genji.
Look.
But he has May's bob pin in his hair.
Look at the two above.
He has two mouths.
Look at the two above.
All right. I'm gonna let good games. I'm gonna let Jeff say what he's got to say. Then I'm gonna say what I gotta say, and then we'll practice for tonight. Jeff,